An American yacht in the smaller Class 3 section has won against the biggest entry in the Fastnet's history. Her skipper, Dick Carter, designed his winning boat and sailed her magnificently to beat the best of England, Australia, Ireland, France, Sweden, Holland, Germany, Belgium, and Spain. An international challenge well fought.
And they'll raise their hands, say, we'll meet all your demands. But we'll shout from the bow, your days are numbered. And like Pharaoh's tribe, they'll be drowned in the tide. And like Goliath, they'll be conquered.